Good morning, everyone. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm gonna try to speak loud. So today I am at day four, the last day of my adventures at Comic-Con. And this is episode 8. I hope you've been following me all week long with all the videos on my YouTube page. But I am about to go into Midnight, Texas. It's a cool preview they're doing outside of the con to get people excited about this new show.
Travelers in this world, passing through it, looking for a place to call home. That's why my grandson Manfred came to Midnight, Texas. It's a special town. Quiet, peaceful, and a little bit weird. But Midnighters are good with weird. Some folks call us outsiders. We call ourselves neighbors. Sure, we have our secrets, every town does. Some Midnighters are more active in the evenings. Some have talents they like to keep private. Heck, you never know who or what you might find in Midnight, but chances are it'll be something or someone special worth staying for. I get the feeling you folks are special too. Like my grandson Manfred, able to contact the spirit world. What? Don't believe in that kind of thing? Maybe I can convince you.
Howdy! My name is Helen. Don't be afraid. I'm just dead is all. You're saving me because, as I said, you've got a gift. The power to see and speak to the beyond. Oh, you'll fit in just fine here in Midnight, Texas. But be careful. There's a darkness growing in this town, a murderous evil that leaves only death in its path. So, y'all have fun. Welcome to Midnight.
For fellow Midnighters like you and my friends over there. We all have our gifts. Me, I use witchcraft to seek the light because we try to keep things peaceful here at Midnight. What is that? There is an evil present here. It's a very powerful.
Human evil, supernatural evil, and it's just the beginning. There's a veil between our world and hell, and Midnight sits upon it. That veil is frayed, and evil is being drawn here.
Safe. Welcome. I'm the Reverend of the Midnight Community. My work and faith led me here. It's a sanctuary for our kind. But lately, something is different. And that scares me. The veil between hell and midnight is fraying. And now many of us are struggling to control the darkness within. Especially those of us with two natures. You should leave. I can't guarantee you safety.
So I love how the inside of the hotel looks where the elevators are. If you are a Walking Dead fan, I'm sure that this is heaven. It's pretty cool. And this is the inside of the elevator.
Thank you. I've been making shows of trade.